Hello students, we are starting today the first lesson of science 2. It is heredity and evolution. What is heredity? Heredity is the transfer of similarities from parents to their children. In science, children are called offspring. Offspring is nothing but the children. Human beings produce human beings. Elephant produces elephants. Whale produces whales. Amoeba produces amoeba. So, heredity means passing similarities. We are similar to our parents, but not same. We are similar to our parents, but not same. So the passing of similarity is called heredity. And second part is evolution. Evolution means from monkey to human being. This journey is called evolution. Evolve means to improve. Evolve means to improve. How it comes in the life of every living thing? It is because of DNA. The way of science teaching is the allotted portion should be explained in very simple way. Science is the base of life. Once you learn science, nobody can cheat you. Nobody can cheat you. So science is very important. We are starting line by line explanation of science. Science 2, lesson number 1. Here they are written. You know that the heredity, there is a spelling mistake. Here deity, but it is heredity. Please correct it. You know that heredity is a transfer of biological characteristics from one generation to another via genes. What are genes? Where they are situated? This we have learned in previous standards. So they are present in DNA. We are coming to that. But before that, John Gregor Mendel is pioneer of modern genetics. This is fill in the blank. You mark it with pencil, fill in the blank. Around the period of 1886, it took a long time for him to understand the conclusion of his research about heredity. Last year, we have learned about the work of Mendel. His work on